the autumn suicide. Nightgowns and hair, curls flying every which way. The paint too pure to hide, bridges of sighs, meant to conceal lover's lies. Under the arches of moonlight and sky, suddenly easy to contemplate why. Why? Why live a life that's painted with pity and sadness and strife? Why dream a dream that's tainted with trouble and less than it seems? Why bother bothering just for a poem or another sad song to sing? Why live a life? Why live a the art of suicide, pretty and clean, conveys a theatrical scene. Alas, I can't you cry, ankles display, melodramatically laid. Under the arches of moonlight and sky, suddenly easy to contemplate why. Why? Why live a life that's painted with pity and sadness and strife? Why dream a dream that's tainted with trouble and less than it seems? Why bother bothering just for a poem or another sad song to sing? Why live a life? Why live a life? With trouble and less than it seems, why bother bothering just for a poem or another sad song to sing? Why live a lie? Why live a lie? Why live a lie? Why live a
second death when the people are disturbed? Well, they should be disturbed, because there's a story that ought to be heard. Life is not like gloomy Sunday with the second ending when the people are disturbed. Well, they should be disturbed, because there's a lesson that really ought to be full of singers we don't need anymore.